Our topic for today is cell division in bacteria, the process by which a parent bacterium divides into two or more daughter cells. Bacteria are single-celled organisms, so unlike us, when they make new cells, it's not to grow larger or replace old, worn-out cells. It's how they reproduce, adding to their colony and ensuring the survival of their species. How can just one of these tiny creatures give rise to a colony? We'll find the answers in this video. There are two main types of cell division for bacteria: binary fission and budding. In both of these asexual reproduction methods, a bacteria parent cell divides into two or more daughter cells that are complete with all major cellular constituents like DNA, ribosomes, and so on. Under favorable conditions, the most common way for most bacteria to reproduce is through binary fission. It looks something like this, resembling the mitotic process in multicellular organisms like plants and animals. What just happened? Let's rewind and take a closer look. Here's a bacterial cell. Notice that it has a single circular chromosome. The chromosome is found in a specialized region of the cell called the nucleoid. Marked in red is a spot called the origin of replication. Step 1. The chromosome is replicated in both directions, beginning at the origin or replication. Step 2. Copying continues as the cell elongates and proteins called FITSI move towards the center of the cell. In the third step, the two chromosomes separate and migrate to opposite ends of the cell. Those FITSI proteins form a ring around the midpoint of the cell. This ring, known as the Z-ring, serves as a scaffold for division machinery to assemble, including a complex of proteins called the divisome. Step 4. The cell wall invaginates, forming a septum, or wall that divides the cell. Finally, there's step 5. Once the septum is fully formed, the cell pinches in two, and FITSI spreads through the cytoplasm of the new daughter cells. And we now have two individual bacteria with identical genetic material ready to live their lives. But not all bacteria use binary fission to divide. There is a family of bacteria called budding bacteria, and they reproduce differently. Following the replication of their genome, their cells grow unevenly, forming a bud or an outgrowth from the parent cell. This splits from the cell to make a daughter cell genetically identical to the parent, yet smaller in size. Most budding bacteria develop extrusions, such as stalks. Try not to confuse eukaryotic mitosis and meiosis with prokaryotic replication strategies, like binary fission and budding. Prokaryotic cell division is much less complicated and much quicker, allowing bacterial colonies to grow rapidly. Today we have learned about two different ways bacteria can reproduce: binary fission, the most common method, and budding, a method used by budding bacteria. Hopefully you now have a better understanding of how tiny bacteria divide and create their world.